Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to know who is the secret player in DLS 2023. So as you can see, I'm now in DLS 2023, and let's go to the transfer market. So sometimes when you go to the transfer market, you see a secret player in the left the left top of the live transfers. So let's say, for example, that secret player is 9300 coins, but you want to know who's that secret player because maybe you want to buy it. Now this is actually very easy. You just need to go to Google or to Safari and search for this website. So it's DLS-wiki, or I don't know how to pronounce that, .fandom.com. I will leave a link in the description. So basically you see a database of all the players in this game. So what you can do is you can scroll down. As you see price right here. What you can do is you can scroll down until you see 1900 coins. So let's go to this one. And as you can see, this player is 1900 coins. This one. So all these players are 1900 coins. So basically you can know, which player you possibly can get if you buy that player, that secret player. So also you can be more specific. For example, when the player is 955, coins, you will get mode reach, or when a player is 26, like this, then you will get Messi or Ronaldo, or when a player is priced at this range, you will get Salah or Mbappe, or Neymar or Haaland, or etc. It's really nice to first go to their site, check if you want to buy, if you want to get players like Messi or Ronaldo or Haaland or Neymar, and then you can decide if you want to buy it. So basically that's it. I will leave a link in the description and comments to this website, and I hope this video is helpful. If so, please subscribe to the channel, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye.